That's just probably all the
presentation. Yeah. I was there before.
Okay. Good morning, everybody. I'm Hajime. I'm organizing this conference with my colleagues. So thank you for coming to Tokyo, and thank you for coming to the third division of the Linux NetDev Conference. So as you can see, this is, from my personal experience, this is the best conference that ever, which we can only talk about the technical stuff without any marketing stuff or some sort of the some standard political issues. So you can focus on the only technical stuff within this conference. So I hope you will enjoy this conference during these three days long conferences. So I'd like to give some quick announcement before starting the sessions. So first of all, this is the information for where we are locating at. I'm sorry for the selfish plot of the Japan in the world map. So, but especially in around this Akihabara area, so we are now locating at the central point of this map, which is pointing with the NetDev icon in the center. And there are a couple of important places, like where you can take lunch, or we have to go to the conference dinner in the tomorrow night. So all the information is available on the website, so you can access by this shortened URL. And I'd like to give you some of the statistics of the conference, and we successfully have about 130 registrations for these conferences, and the distribution of the countries that we got registration from registration is 22 countries is coming from 22 countries, and 52 organizations recognized by the registrations. And for the number of the session and the for the conferences, we will have 33 sessions in 3 days. And for this time, this is really first try to have a single track program for the whole conferences. In the previous two NetDev conferences, we had a parallel track, which we have to pick some of the talks, and we cannot listen to the other one. So I hope this will help to understand what's going on in these conferences. So there are some of the useful information for you. And the Wi-Fi is available in the whole area of this floor. And there are two SSIDs that you can connect to your network. And this information is also available on the whiteboard in the foyer area. And if you lose some information, please contact me or contact to our registration desk. And for the lunch, I guess all of you have a lunch ticket inside your registration packages. So this ticket is valid for these 3 days. So if you bring this ticket at some dedicated specific restaurants, I will give you more detailed information. You can take 1,000 yen meals without paying any money. And if you want to take more expensive, delicious lunch, you can pay and you can add your money with this coupon ticket. So if you take a 1,200 yen lunch, you can just pay for the 200 yen with this ticket. And there are five restaurants that you can choose for your lunch. So I guess this information is also available in your registration packages. So We have 5 restaurants. I don't know. It's the cafe or a British pub. Japanese noodle restaurant, traditional Japanese restaurant, as also Korean restaurant. So you can go wherever you want to go, and just show you this ticket to the servers. And the restaurant is located at the very next to this building. So we are here right now, and if you just go out and turn right to this building, there is a building which the restaurant is located at. And for the conference dinner, we will have a conference dinner on tomorrow night. And the place was located at very walking distance from this conference venue. So you can go this restaurant. The name of the restaurant is the Three Monkeys Cafe. And we will open this cafe at 6:30 tomorrow evening. And they start conference dinner around 9. So if you are worried about how to get it, please contact us as well. And for the information to the speakers, thank you for giving your PDF in advance to the conference organizers. So all the PDF slides are already copied to this machine. So you can just come to, the speaker just can come to here and use this PDF for your presentation. And if you want to use your laptop instead of these machines, you can also bring it, but please be prepared in advance to check your laptop with this projector. Because of our tight schedule of the program, we are going to be running us the time for all the speakers. So please help us to make more smooth presentations. And we will also record all the sessions, and there is a camera over there, and we will upload this video as soon as possible to YouTube after this session. But if you don't want to disclose your talk to the publicly available, as a public available resources, please contact us as well. We will keep it close, inside, not publishing after that. And some of the also media information. For the tweet, you can use the #netdev12 as a hashtag of these conferences. We actually use the different hashtags in the previous NetDev conferences, but we want to use this one for the dedicated these conferences. And if you have any questions, you can send us email by info@netdevconf.org. And all of the people to register this conference is already registered to the people at mailing list. So you can exchange your information between the attendees, all of the attendees. So last of all of these welcoming sessions, I would like to thank you all, thanks to all of the sponsors, which we cannot make this conference, without this amount of help, we cannot make this conference happen. Thank you very much. Thanks for the support for these conferences. So that's almost it. So please enjoy the conference for 3 days, and enjoyed it. Thank you so much. So the first speaker of this conference is